Before, this place was always dark, you know, blackouts because of the generators that were dysfunctional. I mean, there was no security light in the compound with the children, the threat of snakes.
Before, we were living in total darkness. It was hard for us to implement our work, especially at night, helping children to do their homework, helping them to read. It was really hard for us because there was no light.
When we came across this campus, we realized that their main challenge was access to power or access to electricity. And therefore, Wildlight Africa designed a 20-foot container with 60 panels on top and a lot of gadgets inside there that will solve the power issue here. And as I talk now, last year we commissioned a project here that took care of the power. And right now as I talk, most of the activities are running well. They have the children's home fully taken care of with all the electrical needs and power related needs. And we also have the guest house, we have the school department, we have the admin block, and the whole compound has been lit up by this system.
Before, this power system here was greatly dark, but now there is light over the night. And we used to have kids who always come at night, but they are unable to come when there is light.
When the Wildlight Africa came to our country, especially in our community of Children of the Nation campus, we got to enjoy a new computer library, and the campus was shining bright during the night, and the darkness came to pass. So that's what I enjoy most.
Our children can also now access education that was done on TV, unlike other children in the villages who were not able to access the education. We are grateful for what COTN has done for us. Thank you, and thank you, and thank you so much.